welcome back to the main event, ladies and gentlemen. Stardust is sitting up there on top of the ladder. He wants to speak, so we're going to let him talk. What's he called? I hope Paul Phoenix was paying attention. And I hope Paul Phoenix realized we're getting this adventure. That's going to be one explosive matchup. And then, ladies and gentlemen, wait a minute, folks. We're going to go backstage. So that TBD and Lil Fly are having some sort of disagreement. So that TBD is not too happy that Lil Fly saved his tail. What an ingrate. Shut up, Corky. So it looks like that the matchup between TBD and Lil Fly will take place as scheduled. And that's what TBD is hoping on, C-Connor. And Lil Fly has no excuses. If Lil Fly loses that title, he has no excuses. And TBD and Lil Fly are showing great sportsmanship as they shake hands. Indeed. That's going to be one good matchup. And one night standing matchup. That's going to be one great matchup between those two. What's TBD mean by and that man is me? That's very interesting. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up, Shawn Michaels and the Wyatt, they're talking over strategy. But I tell you what, C-Car, the main event is next. I can't believe that this thing is happening right here before us. I can't believe that this matchup is going to take place right here. I can't believe that it's going to happen. Can two rivals team up? That's going to be very interesting. Very much interesting indeed. NWO got experience on that side. Indeed, your wife, Quark, NWO does have experience on that side. But meanwhile, ladies and gentlemen, look at this. For the first time in so long, Lil Fly and Tikwan, same team. We'll be right back, so stay tuned. Ready for more action? It's time for the main event of the main event. And Corky, here comes the Rock. I tell you what's the comment. So many people were so disappointed. The Rock had so many people on his side. That was until he joined Shawn Michaels in the NWO. To this day, Corky, I never understand why did the Rock turn his back on these people? Why did the Rock turn his back and join Shawn Michaels and the Big Show? Why did the Rock attack Tikwan Coger earlier? I mean, much earlier on the 6th episode, I believe. The 7th episode. Thank you. I'm going to get one of those episodes line on the main event. Why did he do it? Well, I'll tell you what, C. Carter. To this day, both you and I will never understand. And the Rock is in the ring and he is ready to go. And here comes the ringleader of NWO 2010. Here comes Shawn Michaels. I'll tell you what's he called. Shawn Michaels has a title match at One Night Stand. He has a title match against Tikwan Coger for the WCW Championship. That matchup, in my opinion, is going to be downright explosive. That matchup, in my opinion, until my last man standing with the WCW title on the line, both of them are fighting. The only way to win that matchup is to incapacitate your opponent. That's unbelievable. Indeed, ladies and gentlemen, here comes Shawn Michaels, the master of the sweet chin music, the man who believes deep down that he can be the kind of WCW champion that WCW needs, the man who can lead WCW to the top. Well, you know, Son C. Khan, that remains to be seen. But Shawn Michaels is kind of Tikwan Coger a joke. That, in my opinion, remains to be seen. And Shawn Michaels is ready to go, ladies and gentlemen. Shawn Michaels is ready to go in this matchup. And what a huge matchup this is. For the first time in so long, hell's frozen over, pigs have flown. Lemarcus Conner and Tikwan Coger, two guys that can't stand each other, must work as a team. And speaking of Lemarcus Conner, here he comes. Well, I tell you what, C-Con, Lemarcus Conner has a major opportunity ahead of him at One Night Stand, because he and Parker are going to do battle. Oh yeah, that's right, ladies and gentlemen. I almost forgot. Thank you for picking up, Corky. At One Night Stand, Lemarcus Conner has an opportunity to get one step closer to his goal, and that is to be in WCW champion again. It's a sense of deja vu when Lemarcus Conner faces off against The Rock. Last year, when WCW was an E-Fed, Lemarcus Conner defeated The Rock and became the new WCW champion. Indeed, yo, I see Conner. And I got the feeling history is going to repeat itself. I think Lemarcus most definitely believes deep down that if he beats The Rock, at One Night Stand, then at July CBV, the Great American Bash, Lemarcus can accomplish his goal. Lemarcus can accomplish his dream. And that's to get the WCW title back where it belongs, around his waist. Can he do it? That, in my opinion, remains to be seen. Indeed, ladies and gentlemen, Lemarcus Conner is all set up and ready to go here on the main event. And Lemarcus Conner, will nothing replace him more if he be WCW champion again? You think he'll be cheering for Lady Meow when she goes for the Divas champion? That remains to be seen. That remains to be seen indeed. And ladies and gentlemen, here comes the WCW champion. Here comes the People's champ. Here comes Tikwan Coger. I tell you what, C. Conner, week after week after week, Tikwan had his tail kicked. Week after week, 2 weeks in a row, the NWO attacked him from behind. This time, it's time to get a little bit measure of revenge. And whether Tikwan likes it or not, he and Lemarcus Conner must work as a team. And the key question has to be asked, can they get along? I mean, you could at least hope they would. You don't want this to blow up in their faces, though. We'll tell you what, you're absolutely right, C. Conner. This is going to be one huge, explosive tag team matchup we probably might have here. I would not be surprised if they fight until the sun goes down. I would not be surprised if this turns into a dolly book. I would not be surprised if anything happens. I just received word, Corky, that this matchup has been... This matchup, if there's no disqualification in this matchup. Oh boy, that matchup be worse. Folks, the match goes by. We'll be right back at these commercial breaks, so please stay tuned.